try USB side plank plus hip ABduction. We're gonna pull that bag nice and close, plant the elbow under the shoulder, both legs will come out. We want that bag to be about 90 degrees at the elbow as we pull in. From here, I'm gonna come up onto those feet, level, pulling that bag in, exhale, and then down. Again, keeping that bag pulled in, shoulder stacked, elbow driven back towards the wall as I perform my hip abduction with that top leg for my USB side plank plus hip abduction.